Here we go.
Down goes Fraser. 50 Cent still rapping. That nigga don't need to be rapping no more. Damn, dog. Yeah, hell one, hell one. He still got the point, though. So, okay, so. Come on. Woo! Good shit. I ain't a killer, but them pussy prevention's like the sweetest joy with the getting pussy. Wow, boys, they're totally in this. This left to right shit is annoying. I'm a madman scream. You hear me? Mm-hmm. That's a big bitch, boy. Big. They got an HQD. I love my family. After learning a lot of shit, bro, I feel like Tupac brought his own death on himself. Like, I feel like it was the game, it was the rules of the game that got him killed. Like, as a kid, you know gang politics, but a lot of shit you don't know. Yeah. Now, it can't save your ass from like a fish. Your boy, you're gonna be out there squirming. Cause I feel like if he let, oh wow, somebody quit on our squad. Oh no, that's on them. Okay. There's nothing we can do when niggas ain't moving the ball. Come on, man. I'm down there with you getting dirty now. Come on now, man. What do you think about Marshall Faulk? You think he was nice? My favorite running backs used to be Ricky Waters, Curtis Martin, Emmitt Smith, Terrell Davis, and Dorsey Levin. Ward Dunn was everybody's favorite. I could see why he was your favorite, because you know midgets got to stick together. I mean, you gotta see how small the little nigga was. Being triangle, bro. But it'd be confusing and shit out of everybody. Good shot. Good fucking shot. Don't tell any. Not spend 300 bands in a year. I'ma sit in this corner, cause if he move, I'ma beat his ass. Yeah. Like right there, I'm slam open. He got the week. Oh my God. I just stay glued to him. That's all. Why would you shoot that? I'll tell you, get your badges so you don't get frustrated so early. Bro, why did you shoot that shit? Damn, bro. Can't even make closer. How the hell you gonna try to shoot a follower? Come on. Yeah.
That counted.
Yo, get to 16 right quick. I'm gonna get on 27. Cause that damn animation be fucking me up. Bro. It is like, come on, man. Like, bro, what are we doing, bro? We need to move this ball down the court, bro. Like, we need to swing this bitch down. Like, sling it down. Corner. Yeah, you gotta work for that. Come on, y'all. Stay on your mans. Come on. No! 2K! Come on, get that 20. Good shit, boy.
Shoot threes out
like
that bit, man.
Alright. Come on, bro. I got this badge on. I'm about to found his ass. I'll come around you, big. Nah, do your thing. No, bro. Good defense. Let's go. All we gotta do is play defense, and I make sure I do my part, try to make as many shots as I can. Ooh, good shit. Well, I knew you were going to that corner. Don't try to force it to me. Whoa. Come on, hit that shit. Ooh. No, dog. Let's go. Come on, y'all.
y'all. We down two. Everybody stay on your man. Stay on your man, everybody. Take your time. Let's go, man. Let's go, man. Defense, 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 defense. Let's go. Let's go. Hey, look, I got a 99 free throw. Pass that shit. I got a 99-3 free throw. Whew. That's how you come back and win a game. That's how you come back and win a game. Nah, I didn't know I was that open. Didn't know I was that open. I said, fuck this, I'm taking this bitch to the goal. Told them, boy, look, man, give me the motherfucking ball. That's all you got to do. You give me the ball. Give me the ball. And it's my first player, too. He came out like I wanted him to.